I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to enable the spatial audio feature on your Google Pixel device. First, let's walk through the steps to enable spatial audio for a connected pair of wireless Bluetooth headphones. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on your Google Pixel, and then tap Connected Devices. The Connected Devices screen opens, where you'll see a list of Bluetooth devices you've connected to your Android device. Step 2. Navigate to the Saved Devices section, find the device you want to turn on spatial audio for, and then tap the Settings icon next to that device. The information screen for that Bluetooth device is shown. Step 3. Scroll down this menu and then look for Spatial Audio. If you don't see Spatial Audio, then your Bluetooth device doesn't support it. Tap to toggle on Spatial Audio if you see it. The Spatial Audio feature will be enabled going forward for this Bluetooth device. Next, I'll show you how to turn on the Spatial Audio feature for your Google Pixel's internal speakers or connected wired headphones. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on your Google Pixel device, and then tap Sound in this menu. The Sound menu opens. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap Spatial Audio. Spatial Audio options are displayed. Step 3. Tap to toggle on tablet speakers and wired headphones to enable using Spatial Audio for those devices. Spatial Audio will be enabled for these audio outputs going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.